November Days in Ireland by Alice Guerin Crist. November days in Ireland, the skies are dull and grey, but oh, the clear strong flame of love that burns by night and day. As swift and bright the whispered prayers fly to the heavens overhead, from faithful hearts in Ireland, remembering their dead. No primroses or cowslips now, but cold November rain, no hawthorns in the hedges till spring comes round again. But roses bloom in chapels lone and cabins far apart, dear rosaries of remembrance said to Mary's loving heart. For all the holy souls we pray, God give them peace and light. For the brave boys that died for us, we pray both day and night. We can feel their presence near us, we can hear their voices call, for the dead folk in Ireland are the livest of us all. November days in Ireland are just one round of prayer. The starry shining dome is vibrant with the beating wings of glad souls going home.